Today, I'm going to list my top 10 women's 100-meter sprinters of all time. Now, let me note that this list is only for the 100-meter dash, not for the best sprinter of all time. So I don't factor in the 60 meters, the 200 meters, or even the 4x100-meter relay. This is also my own personal list. Everyone has differing opinions on what criteria holds more weight, whether it's world records, Olympic medals, overall consistency, etc. So go in the comments below and list your top women's 100-meter sprinters of all time. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel to keep up to date with all the future content that we'll be putting out. So with that, let's jump into the top 10 list. I'll start off with three honorable mentions before jumping into my top 10. First off, I have Heike Dreschler from Germany. She's an Olympic bronze medalist from Seoul 1988. She also has a silver medal from the World Championships in Rome 1987. She has a 100 meter personal best of 10.91 seconds, which she set back in 1986, and at the time was number 4 in the world all time. She is also run 12 times under 11 seconds in the 100 meter dash. My next honorable mention is Carmelita Jeter from the United States. She has an Olympic silver medal from London 2012, and she has 4 world championship medals, a bronze from 2007, bronze from 2009, a gold from Daegu 2011, and then a bronze in 2013. She has a personal best of 10.64 seconds, which she set back in 2009 and still stands as number 2 all time in the 100 meters. She also has another time of 10.67 seconds, which she ran in 2009 as well. Finally, she has run sub 11 seconds 37 times in her entire career, which is the 5th most in the history of the women's 100 meter dash. My third and final honorable mention is Gwen Torrence from the United States. She won an Olympic bronze medal at the Atlanta 1996 games, and she has 3 world championship medals, a gold in 1995, a silver in 1991, and a bronze in 1993. She has a personal best of 10.82 seconds, which she ran back in 1992 and stands as number 25 all time to this day. She has run under 11 seconds 36 times in her entire career, which ranks as the 6th most in the history of the 100 meter dash. Now jumping into the top 10, first off I have Florence Griffith Joyner from the United States. She's the Olympic gold medalist from Seoul 1988, and she also has a personal best of 10.61 seconds, also a windy time of 10.49 seconds, which currently stands as the world record in the women's 100 meter dash. She has run under 11 seconds on 10 occasions through her career. Now, despite Flojo having the world record at 100 meters, she unfortunately didn't have a very in-depth career at the 100 meter dash, so that's why I have her at number 10 on my list. Moving up to number 9, I have Veronica Campbell Brown from Jamaica. She is a 2-time Olympic medalist with bronze in 2004 and a bronze in 2012. She also has 3 world championship medals, a gold in Osaka 2007, and 2 silver medals from 2005 and 2011. She has a personal best of 10.76 seconds, which she ran back in 2011 and stands at number 11 all time in the history of the 100 meter dash. She's been able to run under 11 seconds 49 times throughout her career, which is the 3rd most in the history of the women's 100 meter dash. So I have Veronica Campbell Brown at number 9. Moving on to number 8, I have Renata Stecker from Germany. She is a 2-time Olympic medalist, gold medal at the 1972 Munich Games, and silver medal at the 1976 Games in Montreal. She set the world record in the 100 meter dash multiple times, a personal best of 11.07 seconds back in 1972. She also has a couple hand-timed world records, 11 flat on 3 occasions. She also ran 10.9 seconds on 2 occasions and 10.8 seconds one time in her career. So multiple world records that were set back in her day. Again, Renata Stecker from Germany, my number 8. Heading a little farther back in time, I'm going to Wilma Rudolph at number 7 from the United States. She's the Olympic gold medalist from Rome in 1960, and she also set multiple world records in her career. She has a world record of 11.41 seconds from back in 1960. She has a hand time of 11.3 seconds. She also set a hand time world record of 11.2 seconds in 1961. She ran on cinder tracks before proper modern track surfaces were widely used, so it's very possible that if she was running in modern times or later in the 80s or 90s, she would have been running much faster than she did. But again, Wilma Rudolph from the United States, my number 7. Getting into number 6, I have Marlies Gurr from Germany. She is an Olympic silver medalist from the 1980 Moscow Olympic Games, and she is a gold medalist at the World Championships in 1983. She set multiple world records. Her first one was a 10.88 second run in 1977. That was the first time anyone in history had run under 11 seconds in the 100 meter dash, and she was the first person also under 10.90 seconds. She equaled that time in 1982, another 10.88 second run, and then she improved upon that world record with another record of 10.81 seconds in 1983. That time still stands as number 23 all time in the women's 100 meter dash, and she has run sub 11 seconds 34 times in her entire career, which ranks her number 7 in the history of the 100 meter dash. So Marlies Gerf from Germany, my number 6. Moving into the top 5, I have Gail Devers from the United States coming in at my number 5. She's a 2-time Olympic gold medalist, winning in Barcelona in 1992 and then defending her title in Atlanta in 1996. She's one of only 5 people in history, both male or female, to win 2 Olympic 100 meter gold medals. She also has a world championship gold medal from 1993. She has a personal best of 10.82 seconds set back in 1993, which still ranks her as number 25 all time in the event. And she also broke 11 seconds 26 times in her career, which is the 9th most in the event. So Gail Devers from the United States, my number 5. Jumping up to number 4, I have Merlene Odie from Jamaica, who has probably one of the longest careers in the history of the sport. She won 3 Olympic medals at the 100 meters. 1996, she won silver, and then she got 2 bronzes in 1984 and 2000. She also has 4 world championship medals, 2 silvers from 1993 and 1995, and then 2 bronzes from 1991 and 1987. She has a personal best of 10.74 seconds, which she ran back in 1996, and still stands as number 7 all time in the 100 meters. She also broke 11 seconds 68 times in her entire career, which is a record for any woman in the 100 meter dash. She unfortunately never won a gold medal at the 100 meter dash at the Olympics or the World Championships, but again, her longevity in the sport is unmatched. So for that, I have her at number 4, Merlene Odie from Jamaica. Now, getting into the top 3, at my number 3, I have Wyomia Tyus from the United States. She's a 2-time Olympic champion, gold in Tokyo 1964 and gold in Mexico City 1968. She is the first person, man or woman, to defend their Olympic title at the 100 meter dash. Like I mentioned, only Gail Devers, Carl Lewis, Usain Bolt, and Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce have done it to this day, but Tyus was the first person in history to ever do it. She has personal bests, which were multiple world records through her career. She tied the world record in 1964 at 11.2 seconds, officially 11.23. Then she tied it again in 1965 at 11.1 seconds. Then she outright broke the world record at 11.07 seconds in 1968. So because of all those reasons, again, I have Wyomia Tyus from the United States at my number 3. Coming in at my number 2, I have Evelyn Ashford from the United States. Now, she is a 2-time Olympic medalist at the 100 meter dash. She won gold in Los Angeles 1984, and she also got the silver medal in Seoul 1988. She's the first woman to ever break 10.80 seconds. She first ran the world record of 10.79 seconds in 1983. Then she improved upon that world record in 1984, running 10.76 seconds. That time still stands as number 11 all time in the women's 100 meter dash. She has broken 11 seconds 23 times in her entire career, which ranks as the 11th most in the history of the event. Evelyn Ashford was extremely consistent throughout her career. She did struggle with some injuries. She did go through 1980 where they had the boycott, but she showed that she is one of the best women in the 100 meter dash in history. So again, Evelyn Ashford from the United States, my number 2. Now let's finish things off. At number 1, I have Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce from Jamaica. She is the greatest women's 100 meter dash sprinter in the history of the event. A 3-time Olympic medalist, gold in 2008, gold in 2012, and bronze in 2016. A 4-time world championship gold medalist, 2009, 2013, 2015, and 2019. She has a personal best of 10.70 seconds, which currently ranks her as number 4 all time. And she has broken 11 seconds on 52 occasions, which is the second most in history, only behind Merlene Odie. She has also broken 10.80 seconds 15 times through her career, which is the record for any women in the history of the 100 meter dash. I actually did a whole video on why Fraser-Pryce is the greatest 100 meter sprinter of all time, so make sure you guys check out that video for a more detailed breakdown of her career in the 100 meter dash. So those are my top 10 women's 100 meter dash sprinters of all time. Again, this is just my personal top 10, so go in the comments below and let me know who your top ladies are in the 100 meter dash and why you pick those ladies all time. Make sure you guys like the video, subscribe to the channel, and be back again in the next video. Thanks.